Don't let me fall down.
Never.
I, Edward Cullen, take you, Bella Swan.
For better or for worse.
To love.
To cherish. As long as we both shall live.
This is how I'll remember you.
Pink cheeks, heartbeat. I think I'd be used to telling you goodbye by now.
Last night was the best night of my existence.
Inside out.
Your heart will give out before you can deliver.
You did this.
I can't see Bella's future anymore.
We don't know what they've bred. We have to protect the tribe before it's too late.
You're the enemy now. Sam won't hesitate. You will be slaughtered.
I'm starving you by the hour.
I'm the one who'll lose you.
You have to accept what is.
You've given me no choice!
Get ready. They're coming for Bella.
They're not gonna touch her.
If you kill her, you kill me! Bella!
Come on.
15 years of being utterly ordinary, I finally felt I could shine. I was born to be a vampire.
We're the same temperature now.
I didn't expect you to seem so... you?
I have to report a crime. The Collins, they've done something terrible.
It's my daughter. The Volturi think Renesmee is an immortal child.
She was born, not bitten. She grows every single day.
Oh my.
Maintaining our secret has never been more imperative.
What is it, Alice?
The Volturi. They're coming for us.
If enough people knew the truth, maybe we could convince the Volturi to listen. My family's in danger. I need your help.
We'll join you.
We will stand with you.
A lot of red eyes around here.